How you doing?
How you doing?
Okay. What can I do for you? Oh, you said for, okay. Oh, okay, I was wondering why it was sitting there. Okay. Bet you're gonna tow someone on the street.
Yeah,
I didn't know you were waiting on the tow. Okay, no, it's not.
I ain't driving. I ain't driving.
Bad
influence? Hell no.
Oh yeah. I feel you now.
I'm fucking not driving.
I feel you now. Cool. Yeah, that's real convenient.
Yeah, you're sponsored. Yeah. My drivers pick me up.
Yeah, that's cool. That's pretty cool.
Hell yeah.
Man, talk about a courier service.
I didn't mean to come at you the first time. I was just like,
oh,
I hate PPI, dude. They're fucking so bad. Like, I'm their competition, but like, they're on East Bay Express, man. They're doing hella shitty ass shit.
Yeah. I had forgotten all about that.
I don't forget. Like, I do this shit every day of my life. Taking their account. I'm out of here. My company's out of here. This is only one time her needed to see her friend. And
nothing wrong with that.
I sipped some juice. Oh, I didn't know.
Hey, with what? Oh, okay.
I'm a camp. My eyes were like this. I was like, I ain't driving. Yeah. I'm a little bit better now. I'm still not driving.
Yeah, better safe than sorry.
Yeah, I love that. Yeah. I got a solid team here. Solid employees. If your employees happy, man. They'll take care of you. You take care of your employees, the employees will take care of you.
Yeah, that's what they say.
I gotta make like 10 grand a month.
You gotta do what?
He makes 10 grand a month.
Jeez.
Doing what he does.
Wow.
But he does private property towing. So, like, cars in the fire lane or something like that. We have contracts with apartment complexes where we'll patrol. It depends on the property. Some places have security companies that would call us and stuff like that. But.
So private properties pays more than public streets, right?
No. Okay, so for a towing company, private property towing, and you got regular towing. Regular towing is you're doing jobs for like insurance or, hey, help me, my car's broke. Okay, $250, whatever. So they make a commission off that. They make 35% of that too. That's tow. Private property towing is like $290 a tow. Every time you bring a car in, so you take 35% of that out of that. That's $100.
Okay.
About $100 a car. Doing like 10 cars a night, you're making $1,000 a night. But it has to be ethical. You can't be fucked up.
That's about how it's going.
Don't tow for petty shit. You know? I'm trying to fucking stress them on them. They'll be like, oh, one wheel is in the fire lane. Like, dude, is the judge gonna be like, is it ethical?
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, really? For real?
Yeah.
On Christmas Day? Come on. You think I'm gonna fucking go there? Hell no. Bring that car back.
Yeah. I'm surprised a lot of guys do that, though.
But it weighs on my mind, right? Because I'm the owner. And that's what I have to do. It's fucking... I'm fucking high right now, though. God. I can't believe it. I did not know I was going to do that. I was like, I just took a couple drinks and a little shot of that shit. And they're all, it's mine. Fucking Crouch Tiger, Hate Dragon shit. You guys are fucked up. Because we're all clean, so I didn't know. I'm only supposed to know it, man. You can't drive on it.